I was riding down the dusty trail on my faithful horse, Anope. An outlaw like myself. Gets hungry running from the sheriffs of each town. We have to live off the land however we can. Sometimes this means acquiring food in unconventional ways. Legit or bad. This is our story. Our quest. Actually, master quest. For chicken. Anope neighed in excitement at the thought of her next meal. I arrived at a place called Lon Lon Ranch by morning. Didn't know what to expect, I just knew I was very hungry. No chicken was in sight, but I could hear them. Oh wait, I just had to turn around. There we go. All I had to do was make my escape, but wait. He was standing guard by the only ranch's opening. I would have to hide the chicken somewhere so I could escape with it. I grew weary from my hunger, but I knew I had to press on. I had to think of a plan. If I carried the chicken inside my shirt, surely it would make a lot of noise, causing him to pay attention to where I am, as opposed to right now when he's not. I decided to grab a chicken and take it over to the back side of the farm, just so I wouldn't be seen. Only then and there could I perform a death-dealing blow to the chicken without being seen. This isn't my best idea yet. But hey, when you're hungry, you do things. You do things you don't expect. You do things that you wouldn't normally do. Such as slaughtering a chicken for your own meal. I approached the bird hungrily, so its innocence flopping around the ranch sort of swayed me a little bit, but I couldn't possibly ignore a free meal such as this. I had second thoughts, but I just couldn't. Once I start, I can't turn back. Here we go! What is this? Cutscene. And yes, now we are at the present time, where I'm being attacked by chickens! No! Run! Kill the chickens if you can! Ah! I think they're invincible! They found the secret to immortality! I knew them being cooped up in their pen wasn't a good idea. They were socializing. What can we do to stop the rampant onslaught of chickens? They will take over the world! No! We must run, or we must defend ourselves from the feathery death that is the fowl of this ranch. Where did they all come from? Were they called in by their brethren for that one chicken? I don't know, but they're everywhere, and there's no escaping them! There must be something I can do but run. But what? How do I stop this? I can't stop it. I must... Ah! I don't want to be picked to death. I knew this wasn't a good idea, but I was so hungry. What can I do? Oh, I'm taking so much damage. Who knew a chicken could do so much to a human? Oh, stop that. I can't. No. I can't perish this way. I've escaped so many sheriffs. I can't die by the hands of chickens. No, it's impossible. But no, Mother of Mercy, do something. I can't take it anymore. Yes, the sweet release of death. No, wait! Why am I carrying a fairy?